Major setback today for the former Spokane pastor accused of trying to kidnap and rape a restaurant employee. KXLY4's Jeff Humphrey live at the courthouse tonight. Jeff?
Well, Robin, defense attorneys had hoped the jury would never see this 18-minute videotape. They were arguing that it was inadmissible because Lewis was under the influence of antipsychotic drugs when he agreed to make this statement. However, the judge disagreed, and today Lewis was handed a very incriminating setback.
Herman Lewis is a confident man, used to inspiring congregations with his wit and charm. However, the day he was arrested, the cool and calm Lewis appeared to be out of his mind.
He was making statements that he was God. He was also making statements that he was sorry and that he wanted Jesus to take him now.
Lewis claims he's not guilty of attempted rape and kidnapping charges by reason of insanity. However, today jurors learned that Lewis was faking mental illness that day on the advice of his drug dealer.
He stated that he was told by Mr. Harris that if he ever got in trouble with the police, to act crazy because the police would not put a crazy man in jail.
Did Mr. Lewis say he was pretending to be crazy?
Yes, he did.
Lewis also admitted pretending to be crazy in this confession videotaped by police and then detailed why he went to Sherry's restaurant in the first place.
I went in there acting a fool. And there's this white girl that I used to go there and talk to her, giving her money. And I tried to get her to get from behind the counter and go with me and have sex.
That's when restaurant customer Enar Pedersen tried to stop the alleged kidnapping. Today, the jury heard Lewis admit assaulting him as well.
He pushed me back, so I hit him. And I didn't realize I hit him so hard. When he fell down his face, the concrete came out with blood everywhere.
Lewis, a former church pastor, also told police he was living a double life.
Preaching on Sundays, running women, doing drugs for money.
Now, the judge made her decision that that tape, that confession, was admissible today, and it was expected to be played for the jury today, but because of time constraints, it wasn't. It is the last thing that the jurors will hear from the state tomorrow morning. After that, because Lewis is pleading not guilty by reason of insanity, a series of doctors will take the stand and tell the jury that that Lewis was insane at the time of this crime and should not be held responsible for his actions. Reporting at the courthouse, Jeff Humphrey, KXLY4.